We will learn how to find the unknown if one of the roots is given. So first, understanding what is roots. Roots means x. So roots means x. Very simple, given negative 5 is one of the roots, means that your x will be equal to negative 5 of the quadratic equation of this. Find value of h. When there is two unknown, you must use simultaneous equation like what I say in chapter 1. But then in this case, your x is equal to negative 5, you can straight away substitute your x into the equation and find the h answer. So you know that negative 10 plus h squared minus 9 equal to 0, negative 10 plus h squared. When you bring a negative 9 to another side, your right hand side will become a positive. So bring your square to that side, it will become a positive and a negative of square root 9. So there will be two answers, negative 10 plus h equal to positive 3, negative 10 plus h equal to negative 3. So h will be equal to 13, h will be equal to 7. So there will be two h answer.